counties in Iowa, Cedar, Louisa, Muscatine, and Scott, and Rock Island County, Illinois. The National Weather Service in the Quad Cities has issued a dense fog advisory, which is in effect until noon Wednesday. Timing: fog will redevelop and become dense shortly after sunset this evening. Widespread dense fog is expected overnight through much of Wednesday morning. Visibilities: below a 1/4 mile over much of the area. The lowest visibilities will occur during the nighttime hours, and may be near zero at times. The following impacts are expected. Drivers will need to be prepared for areas of poor visibility. A dense fog advisory means visibilities will frequently be reduced to less than 1/4 mile. If driving, slow down, use your headlights, and leave plenty of distance ahead of you. This statement is for the following county: Clinton County, Iowa, and Whiteside County, Illinois. Timing: fog will remain dense this afternoon through Wednesday morning. Visibilities: below a 1/4 mile over much of the area. The lowest visibilities will occur during the nighttime hours, and may be near zero at times, especially along the Highway 20 corridor. The following impacts are expected. Drivers will need to be prepared for areas of poor visibility. A dense fog advisory means visibilities will frequently be reduced to less than 1/4 mile. If driving, slow down, use your headlights, and leave plenty of distance ahead of you. The Iowa Department of Natural Resources has issued an air quality alert until 10 a.m. Wednesday for several counties in east central and northeast Iowa. The following counties are included: Benton, Black Hawk, Bremer, Buchanan, Butler, Cedar, Clayton, Clinton, Delaware, Dubuque, Fayette, Jackson, Johnson, Jones, Grundy, Hardin, Iowa, Linton, Marshall, Muscatine, Powashik, Scott, and Kama. Fine particulate levels are at or above the EPA thresholds and are expected to remain elevated through Wednesday morning. The Department of Natural Resources recommends that individuals with respiratory or heart disease, the elderly, and children limit prolonged exertion until air quality conditions improve. Improvement is expected by later Wednesday morning as